Good day, friends, and welcome to another episode of Tinkercad TV. Once again, friends, these episodes are designed to entertain and inspire, so let's get cracking. Today, it is my pleasure to show you the 2062 Dawn Vektor. Once again, this is created by DawnFish, and of course, it has notes. Let's shut those off for just a second and take a glimpse at this wicked machine. Check out those huge tires as we spin around. Quadruple exhaust. You can see that sweet Vektor logo. Lots of room inside for you and all your friends. And check out the hood ornament and front end. That is awesome. This is such a wicked beast. Let's hit those notes and see just what Dawn has shared. This car is named after a band Dawn likes. The hood ornament is slightly based on a ship that is cover art from the album Terminal Redux. What a cool idea. The front end is large and pointy, giving it a menacing and authoritative look. Don't get hit. I can agree that would be a bad day. The heart of this monster is a 7.3-liter supercharged V8, producing 1,200 horsepower and pushing this boat to 200 miles per hour. Wow! Once again, as we slide back right there, we've got the Dawn logo. Love these lights and the extra signal out here to show when you're turning. Lord knows with a vehicle this large, the more warning you give when you turn, the better. Its body is reinforced and capable of stopping medium arms fire. Peeking inside, I'm going to quickly hide that glass. These windows are also bulletproof like the rest of the body, and they can still roll up and down. That's a sweet touch. Up here we've got a tachometer. This beast can come in a 5-speed manual or a 5-speed automatic. And we have a lot of infotainment screens in this one. Car has a lot of features, so you might as well make it easy to control all of them. This one is kind of cool. Check it out. We have got an overhead console. That is a sweet use of space. Of course, as we slide back and check in the back, I will hide that window as well. We have got screens for the rear passengers to watch movies, videos, or whatever you want to do. And then also smaller screens for controlling airflow and sound, etc. for the rear passengers. Touch screen in the back. That's cool. Exiting the interior, its tires are extra grippy and low profile, which is rare on Dawn cars, but we wanted to make this one special. The rear tires also are aero disc. That is such a cool idea. Watch this. If I hit T for transparent, you can check out those discs for the airflow inside. Wow. Here we also have rear fins providing more aero and style. And of course, if we spin around and look below, we have got quad exhaust for letting it roar, spit flames, and sing the music of my people. That's fantastic. And a good old massive trunk to store luggage, firearms, ammo, anything you like. And finally, as we spin around, we've got a body on frame, which is typical on Dawn cars for repairability. I'm going to quickly hide all the notes so we can take a look underneath, and you can see there is that epic frame. Once again, Dawn, thanks so much for sharing your 2062 Dawn Vektor. It has been a real treat to check it out. Now, friends, we have got an extra bonus today. Dawn has also made a colorful version. You can check this out. I'll make sure there is a link in the description. And I also want to highlight something epic in Tinkercad. On any design that you find in the gallery, if you hit View in 3D and are moderately patient, you will be able to see that design in 3D, just like I show you when I make a Tinkercad TV episode. Now check this one out. Oh my gosh, we have got a new hood ornament, a boatload of gold trim, and all the other awesome features, including that wicked quad exhaust. That is awesome. Friends, make sure when you check out the links in the properties, or just even if you're visiting the gallery, click up here and make sure you give their designs a reaction. One other fun note while you're out here, whenever you're checking out any user, if you click over here on their username, you will be able to see all their awesome designs. Also, friends, if you switch from likes to recent, you'll be able to see the latest creations they have made. And of course, give them reactions, including both of the vehicles that were showcased in this design. Check out the Raider. That's sweet. Thanks again, Dawn, for sharing your wicked cool cars. Friends, remember, if you ever create something awesome in Tinkercad, like say you follow my F1 car tutorial and make it into something incredible, you can share it with me almost instantly by clicking this button, generate a link, copy the link, and then you can reach out and share with me. I am HLModTech on Facebook, Instagram, Gmail, and TikTok. You can also find me on Twitter. I am HLTinkercad. If those options aren't available, don't forget you can also visit HLModTech.com. I have a website with a tab dedicated to Tinkercad, tons of amazing lessons, and then also down at the bottom is a sweet built-in messaging tool. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or suggestion, and reach me almost instantly. Friends, I also want to highlight the link to the Tinkercad community Discord. As you can see, there are almost 700 members, and it is a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Friends, as I wrap up this episode of Tinkercad TV, I just want to say thanks again to DawnFish. It is so cool how your designs always correlate with something you enjoy, and it's a total blast to see all the wicked cool details. Friends, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, if you got a question, comment, or suggestion, add it down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.